When I played for Ishan, the Norwegian black metal legend, in 2013, I was responsible for sending tracks and clicks to everyone. I ended up sending the click out of the PA for a full song, and I just heard it at the end of the song, like tick, tock, tock, tock. I think I played some mistakes as well, so I was taking the whole band to another part of the song, so the tracks was, yeah, that was pretty embarrassing.